All right, guys, back again to the future. Yahweh Shai here speaking, and I just want to give my father Yahweh thanks for life and for strength once again. To all your sincere Akeno pushing this word in truth and in sincerity, Shalom. So they provoked me, yeah, part 7. Enemies. So people don't understand that we still have enemies, yeah? And we're going to go into the word enemy, yeah? A foe, an adversary. We are Esau's enemy, and Esau is our, and all the rest is our enemies. A private enemy, yeah, adversary, is one who hates another and wishes him injury or attempts to do him injury to gratify his own malice or will. A public enemy or foe is one who belongs to a nation, yeah, of Israel, yeah, or a party like Trump them, at war with another nation, Hebrew Israelites, party, Trump them, etc. Yeah. Two, yeah. One who hates or dislikes as an enemy to truth or falsehood, which the truth is me and my people, and the falsehood is Trump and the other bastards them. Yeah. Hear this next definition, yeah. In theology, which is Esau's definition, this is, yeah. And by way of eminence, the enemy is the what? The devil. The arch fiend. The devil is, here, let me read it back over. In theology and by way of eminence, the enemy is the devil, the arch fiend. Deuteronomy 25 verse 19. And I'm gonna do this again too. I should have a lot more space now, but just in case. Not really a long lesson. Deuteronomy 25 verse 19. So listen up carefully, people. And these people who are in the land of Israel now, they are Amalek. They are fake Jews. They are fake Jews. Therefore, it shall be when the Lord thy God has given the rest from all thine enemies round about in the land which the Lord thy God giveth thee for an inheritance to what? To possess it, that thou shalt blot out the remembrance of Amalek from under heaven. Thou shalt not forget it. I'm going back up to 16, yeah? For all that do such things, and all that do unrighteously are an abomination unto the Lord thy God. So in Israel, so-called Israel, yeah, because they call themselves even Israeli, yeah? Like, you have pedophiles, you have a lot of nastiness. They control the media. So you're seeing all these porn, all these things here. They are not God's people. 17, remember what Amalek did unto thee. By the way, when ye were come forth out of Egypt. 18. How he met thee by the way and smote the hindmost of thee. So you can understand it. Stand up. A lot of whipping. Yeah. Even all that were feeble behind thee when thou was faint and weary, and he feared not God. Think about what Amalek do. Because Amalek, yeah, whip us all the feeble and weary. He didn't even care about them. He still was weeping. Deuteronomy 28 verse 7, yeah. The Lord shall cause thine enemies that rise up against thee to be smitten before thy face. They shall come out against thee one way and flee before thee seven ways. Deuteronomy 30 verse 6. And the Lord thy God will circumcise thine heart. All the bad nastiness was on you going to come off. And the heart of thy seed. To love the Lord thy God with all thy heart and